It's time for bad predictions.
In 2012, some people had a very interesting thought.
Excuse me, did anyone notice that the Mayan calendar ends on December 21st of this year? Meaning the world is going to end?
Yikes! Well, first of all, a calendar is simply a way to organize our days. Various cultures from all over the world at different time periods have created their own calendars. Just because one ends doesn't mean the whole world has to also. For example, the calendar that's hanging on the wall at your house has a last date on it. Does that mean the world ends then? No, it just means it's time for a new calendar. Also, according to experts, there are no rogue planets hurtling towards the Earth, no dangerous asteroids en route, no possible planetary alignment that would trigger a series of global natural disasters, and our magnetic field takes thousands of years to shift, not thousands of seconds. Plus, these predictions have been made many times in the past, and guess what? We're still here. So there's no need to panic or start giving away your personal possessions. Well, except maybe some outdated calendars.
For more information, please visit smv.org.